All right. I just...
Not seen. Heard. There's a man over there. They tortured him, questioned him. Seekers. I heard his screams. I heard something... eating him from the... It can't happen to me. It can't. It can't. It can't. It can't. I tried to leave. The undead had their hands on me in 5 minutes. Shredding, tearing.
Outside the bones are natural.
What to do? What to do?
Poor thing. Poor.
You again? Tell me, are you alone? It's just, I've a proposition. Something very worth knowing. But it's hardly a group affair. In that case, listen up. You must think me mad to approach a stranger, but this camp is full of cowards and I'm running out of time. Fast. Too fast. Way too fast. I've been here a long time. I have a way out of here.
Are you interested?
But why? Attaboy. Who wouldn't? Finally. The plan's simple. Completely foolproof. I have a spell that I can use to teleport you right out of here. I can't use it on myself, but with your help, we can both. There's an artifact that you can use to teleport me out of this place. Then I can use my spell. Well, I certainly got lucky with you, didn't I? Give me your map. I'll show you.
I've spotted something.
This way, in the back. Follow me.
I wonder where this leads.
Now, teleport me down to the ledge. Perfect. Now,